many women do you see in this kitchen?
Only me.
Why do you think that is?
Because our cuisine is an antiquated hierarchy built upon rules written by stupid old men. Rules designed to make it impossible for women to enter this world.
But still, I'm here.
How does this happen?
Because I am the toughest cook in the kitchen. I've worked too hard for too long and I'm not going to jeopardize it for some garbage boy who got lucky. Got it?